never offended you. Pardon me, my God, and for permitting to accompany you on this journey. You go to God for love of me. I wish also my beloved Redeemer to die for love of you. My Jesus, I will live and die always united to you.
Cross on your shoulders. Thought of us. And for us offered the shadow of death he was about to undergo. My beloved Jesus, I embrace all the tribulations you
have led, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against
us. Move! Move harder. Come on.
Let's go.
Move.
Come on. Come on.
Go.
Move it.
Faster. Hurry. Fast.
And you, my queen, you are overwhelmed with sorrow, obtained for me by your intercession. They continue. Simon the Cyrenian to carry the cross behind our Lord. My beloved Jesus, I will not refuse the cross as the Cyrenian did. I accept it. I embrace it. I accept in particular the death you have destined for me, with all the pains that may accompany it. I am guided to your death. I offer it to you. You have bound with the towel, with which he wiped his adorable face, leaving on it the impression of his holy something. But I lift you with my eyes, I lift you even with my love, with my whole heart. I repent as I have offended you. Let it permit me to offend you again. That I may love you always. And love you.
Come on!
Go!
I'm up there!
Come on!
Go! Let's go!
Let's go!
Move!
Come on,
move!
Station. Jesus is nailed to the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Consider how Jesus, after being thrown on the cross, extended his hand and offered to the eternal Father the sacrifice of his death for our salvation. These barbarians fastened him with nails, and then raising the cross, allowed him to die with anguish on this infamous gibbet. My Jesus, loaded with contempt, nail my heart to your feet. Thank you.